Hi, in this video, we will see the features of the plan view object that is very similar to the section view. As explained before, this is just another way to produce plan view drawings in VisualARQ, in addition to the option to print the real 3D model displayed in plan view using the hidden display mode. When we run this command, we need to select a plan view style. We need to select which level in that document we want to display. For example, the ground floor. And finally, we need to select the area that will be included in that plan view, as if we were drawing a rectangle. Finally, we need to define an insert point for that plan view object. In the same way as section views, this 2D drawing is linked with the 3D model, and the geometry inside it has the same attributes as the 3D objects they represent. This plan view also has some control points, one for the position of this reference text, but also another one to edit the boundary. When we select it, we can see the boundary on the 3D model. So we could select these control points and change their position. So the plan view will update. If we take a look at the features of this plan view, we can select it, go to the properties, plan view. We can change the level that is displayed here. For example, we can display the terrace floor. We can also change the view depth, which is used to control the depth of the model that will be displayed in the plan view, and it is measured from the cut plane position of the selected level. And we can see the options available. For example, if we select the no projection, then we will just see the sectioned objects according to the level's cut plane. If we select the level option, it will display the geometry included within the cut plane position and the level's elevation. We have the option to show also the level below, the unlimited, and we can type here any other value to control precisely the depth of this plan view. I'm going to select the unlimited option. We have the option to hide the boundary, and also define a different absolute tolerance and angle tolerance than the one defined by the current document. This will provide a more precise or less precise 2D drawing according to the 3D geometry. If we take a look at the plan view styles, we will see a very similar options than section view styles. So we have some attributes that are referred to the boundary or the plan view reference text. And also we can override the projection and section attributes assigned to the geometry inside that plan view. So if we want to get a similar plan view style than this section view style, we can create a new plan view style, doing right click or selecting this option. We can call this solid as well, and define a solid hatch pattern and a gray color for the geometry in projection. I click OK, and now we can select this plan view and change the style into a solid one. Again, if we need to export that to DWG, it's always recommended to explode it so we export lines with no link to any 3D model. Finally, another option that the plan view provides, different than the section view, is the one to create it from a curve. For example, if we wanted to create a plan view detail of the main entrance of the project, we can draw it as a circle. And now, when we run the plan view command, we select any of these styles, select the level, and finally select this From Curves option in the command line. So we can pick that circle, and here insert the plan view with that circle as a boundary.